it's the 13th of October. And Lawrence, I just want to say you're such a cool guy, and I really like all the ideas you have about filming and when to film, and all the topics that we need to come up with and stuff like that. But it's now not even 7 o'clock, and we're never gonna be able to film when it's dark outside, so never ever again let me get up this early in the freaking morning.
I agree.
Hi, I am Paul from Hockey Heroes TV. Enjoy my very first hockey vlog.
So, boys under 18, second team, we're doing aerials.
So, training with under 16, the second team. Guys, how was it?
Great training.
Well, what did we learn today?
Standing the window.
Great. We learned a lot today.
Go, kom maar! De shake! So Wednesday, the 4th of October, and again with the 8 to 10 year old kids, and they're training like crazy. Hey gasten, ga eens lopen man, op rennen! Ja. Meer tempo dames! Friday, they always do the youth from 10 to 8 to 10. Together with Joey, for example. Tournament day with the under 10.
And as every morning, Thomas and I are setting up for the Playful Hockey School. We're about to begin. As you can see over there, our employee is already doing the warm-up. We'll be right back.
That was my very first hockey vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. A lot of time on the pitch. And next time, I have something special for you, because we're going to Barcelona and South Africa with Sportways. So make sure you see that.